Hey everybody, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And today I thought you'd like a look at this 1967 Dodge Coronet RT. And this is an original numbers matching 440 RT, nice four-speed car. And it's been recently restored, so I thought we'd take a closer look at it here. You can see these had the quad headlamps up front. Of course, the RT badging right here in the grille. And you can see how nice that chrome is looking on the bumper there. Very slick. We have the Dodge block lettering across the front edge of the hood here. And you can see just how slick that paint is. It's only been about 6,000 miles since they completed the restoration. So, I mean, it's looking like new. Nice painted steel wheels with the dog dish style caps. And some Firestone redline tires on there. I like this little hood detail they've got here. Pretty cool. Glass looks good. All the trim looks like new. Nice chrome mirror there. This is a two-door hardtop, so there's no pillar here. So when you roll down all the windows, it's nice and open. Very cool. As you can see, all black vinyl interior. Here we'll take a closer look. Has the original door panels, of course, with the Coronet RT badges. Nice sort of mid-height bucket seats. Still has the original three-spoke wheel with a horn hoop. And nice set of gauges as well. 150 mile per hour speedometer there. And you have your fuel gauge and temp on the left. And they've added a tach to the column here. It's definitely a good idea with the four-speed in here. But it does have a factory tach down here in the console as well. Pretty cool option there. I mean, it's definitely looking like new in here. You can see the dashboard. It's nice and smooth, no cracking or anything. But you can see even the quality of the paint inside the door jams. I mean, this thing is slick. Nice new carpet. Very sharp. Here we'll continue on out back. I like these body lines that they put in them. Very sharp. Another RT badge out back here. I mean, just a beautiful car. Nice big chrome bumper. And some more of that Dodge block lettering across the trunk lid. Another RT badge. Of course, it does have dual exhaust. And this being a factory 440 car, it's got a Dana 60 rear out back. So that's about as durable as you're gonna get. And as you can see, this thing is just as clean underneath as it is up top. Very impressive. I mean, this is about as slick as they come. Very sharp. And here, I'll go ahead and pop open that hood and we'll take a look at that 440. All right, I got the hood tipped up now so we can take a closer look here. And as you can see, it's looking really nicely detailed under here. Got the 440 Magnum decal on the air cleaner. Nice chrome valve covers. It's got the factory exhaust manifolds. You can see they've got the intake and block and everything painted up nicely. Of course, there's a four barrel carb up top. This is the 375 horse version of the 440. And obviously that, backed by a four speed, this thing should scoot along pretty good. Very nice. I mean, you can see the quality in this restoration. See how nicely the firewall's painted back there and everything. Just nicely done. All right, guys, we're gonna go ahead and fire it up so you can hear what it sounds like. Let's go ahead and check out the specs on it here. It's a 1967 Dodge Coronet RT. Like I said, just under 6,000 miles since they completed the restoration. They got quite a bit of information on here. You guys can pause and read all the details. But like I said, you don't come across too many that are this nice. I mean, and for it to be a nice numbers matching car, it's just a beauty. Well, anyway, guys, hopefully you found that one interesting. I appreciate you watching and commenting and everything, and I'll see you later. Bye.